as someone who employs people, I think it's a shorthand for saying someone takes responsibility for the ongoing learning and development.
I think they help define the profession. They help set the standards within the profession. They help state where we are as a profession. And it gives people something to aim for so they know themselves where they stand within the profession.
It's a way of them being able to benchmark their development in the fact that they can say, I hate that expression, a journey, but it is a journey. It's, okay, I came out of university, I was at this point, I've now moved up to this point, and this is how I've developed as a professional.
Itself is changing, it has to change, the way we work is changing, the way technology has developed has changed everything, and each person within the profession has a need to update their skills to meet the current surroundings.
I think it's important for individuals and organisations to celebrate success, to say we've achieved something, and that builds a sense of wanting to continue to achieve more and carry on.
We want to recognise them as joining us in being beacons. I'm constantly amazed and impressed by the wide range of places they come from, the experiences and the kinds of work they do.
I know how hard it is both to carry on a full-time job and maybe look after a family and study and go for qualifications at the same time.
I think they have a tough job in putting forward together portfolios while they're working, but it does mean it gives them structure to what they're actually doing, and I think that's important.
I'm very pleased that the candidates are going through what is quite a rigorous process. I've got quite a lot of admiration for them if the process is an optional one in terms of their current career. I recognise that they are really doing something very significant, which will hopefully stand them in good stead for the future. It's really about an evidence-based process, a rigorous process for the individual, for their career, for the employer, and indeed for the profession and for society.